Today, we're going to show you the differences between PVC and ABS so that you can decide which system is best suited to your application. So, let's take a look at the features and performance abilities of each pipe material. PVC, or to give it its proper acronym, PVCU or UPVC, refers to the material that the pipe system is manufactured from. PVCU has a material operating temperature range of 0 to 60 degrees C, although it can become brittle at temperatures of 5 degrees C or lower. At an ambient 20 degrees C, PVCU is suitable for pressures up to 15 bar. Finally, PVCU, depending on the mix of pipes, fittings and valves, can be approximately 15% cheaper than ABS. Now, comparing the key features of ABS, you'll notice straight away that it has a wider temperature band that ranges from minus 40 to 70 degrees C. Like PVCU, ABS can also operate at an ambient 20 degrees C with pressures up to 15 bar. Finally, ABS is considered to be a stronger material with a much higher impact resistance. ABS and PVCU have some similarities and various benefits over metal pipe systems, including a very smooth bore which resists the buildup of limescale. This enhances the already impressive 50-year service life. They are also both non-toxic and are used widely for potable water applications. Both systems are simple to install and can save up to 60% of the installation cost over metal pipe systems. Both ABS and PVCU have good chemical resistance. For more specific information, please refer to our technical information at pipestock.com. As ABS and PVCU are materially different, best practice suggests that they should not be joined together. We stock an excellent range of PVCU and ABS pipes, fittings and valves in a broad range of sizes, all available for next day delivery. Finally, you can visually tell the difference between them, as typically PVCU is dark grey and ABS is light grey. We're here to help, so call us today to discuss your application. When calling, it would be helpful to know the following. What is being sent through the pipe system? What is the operating temperature? What is the operating pressure? Approvals and specifications for PVCU and ABS can be found on our website at pipestock.com or found in the links below.